SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to bookmark on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to bookmark a website on your iPhone 14, then you can open the Safari browser. You can then navigate to the web page for which you would like to create the bookmark. Once you're there, you can tap the Share button, which is this one that looks like a square with an arrow pointing up and out of it. You can then scroll down and choose the Add Bookmark option. Now you're going to be taken to this screen where you can change the name of the bookmark if you would like to. You can also choose a different location. I'm going to be keeping mine in the Favorites folder. So once everything on this screen looks correct, you can tap the Save button. Now to get to that bookmark, you just need to touch the book icon at the bottom of the screen. Then you can choose the Book tab at the top of this menu. And there you'll find the bookmark that you just created.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.